morning. I'm drunk and I'm high and I'm in Chicago. Now, I had just stumbled out of some club somewhere I can't even remember. And I walked to the corner to hail a cab. And after five empty cabs just passed me by, one finally stopped. He was this white, Midwestern, working class kind of guy. You know the type. So anyway, I jumped in and I said, "Hyatt Regency, please." And he looked at me like I was crazy and said, "Where? Downtown?" And I said, "Yeah." Now, the whole way down to the Hyatt, he kept looking at me through the rearview mirror with his real suspicious stare. I ain't pay him no mind though, 'cause a brother like me was just interested in the beautiful Chicago skyline, the way it looked from Lakeshore Drive, all sparkly and clean in the sunrise.
Thank you. Thank you. Grab me a joint.